Well, we're here in Exton, Pennsylvania, in the West Whiteland Township building, listening to the issues around a very important issue in Chester County, and that is opioid addiction, substance abuse, more specifically, the opioid epidemic that seems to be rampant in Chester County. Interestingly enough, the recognition that there in 87% of the cases involve two or more drugs is a significant indicator of how prolific this problem is, and no longer one-dimensional around one specific drug, but a combination of drugs. And to be able to sense ways and recommendations made by this panel to overcome it, that include peer counseling that's much more intense, treatment that is longer in terms of the term limits responding to this issue. All of these were helpful. I would add also that identifying the causes of trauma that have been a part of substance abusers' histories, passes, all of these things sort of create a confluence of concerns that will allow us to approach this issue, I think, more systemically and hopefully more productively.